If women, people of color, and people growing up in low-income families were to invent at the same rate as white men from high-income families, there would be four times as many inventors in America as there are today. There is no limit to the number of people who can invent and patent. The more diverse the patent system gets, the stronger and more successful our nation will become. To find out how you can help diverse inventors patent and unleash economic opportunity, go to inventtogether.org.